Can you show your Anubarak build? Yeah, I mean, I didn't actually fill it into the Robogruff, but basically I went Dampen Magic, Legion of Beetles, Leeching Beetles, Bet of Barbies at 13, Cocoon, Blood for Blood, and Hardened Shield. Someone said, how did he get 360,000 XP? I've got what is called a Steam Pack. It's a $10 per month kind of subscription thing. You can buy it one, like 3 days, 7 days, 1 month, that kind of thing. And I bought it at the New Year's where it was on discount for a whole year. Now, this is a little bit pointless, but if you like leveling up your character so you don't mind giving a bit of money to Blizzard for making such an awesome game, then yeah, there's a bunch of people that did it, I know, and I'm one of them. So I get more XP for everything. Thank you, the Giant's Heart. Oh, you were rank 9 before? Okay, so you were above average before and you're above average now. Sounds pretty balanced, leave my kitten alone. What kind of score did you have in placements? I went 10-0 in placements, still got rank 50. Okay. Okay, let's see the bans. Blackheart Bay, it's an instant removal of Illidan for me. Can you play Rexxar, please? You know what? I will do that if they take Sonya. It's an instant Rexxar for me.
My blades are yours.
Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. The real unnamed, your prayers were heard. Thank you, Ratskiller.
It is time.
Thanks, dude. Hey, dude, you're gonna see your first Rexxar game. Get hyped. This tune is OP. Not the best Hallelujah version I've ever heard. The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. Ready for action! Hallelujah. I've heard better ones. I just typed a random one into the YouTubes. I mean, it's good, but it's a bit too slow for stream. I'd listen to it in the shower or something. Let's see, what do I remove? Abathur, Sonya, and Murden. I need to remove a good support, probably Rhaegar. I will also end up removing one of the supports who can solo PvE. I was ranked 15 preseason, I went 0-10, I got Diamond 3. Yeah, right. Is there a place where I can find all your builds? Nope. It's just exclamation mark hero name. I like to see you come over to my place, Hannibal. My little robo grub and chat. That's why it's like that. It's a lot more personal than yeah, that's the stream's name. I was thinking, no way they're gonna ban Rexxar. I shouldn't talk about it, I shouldn't pick it. Sorry, dude. Boo. So the thing about Greymane, he can solo Merc, but he'll take damage doing so. So it's not as fast. are going to be casting anytime soon. Not on the Summer Championship. I chose to go stream instead. Huh. Sonya Murden, Uther Tracer, Abathur. Okay. I don't know about Tyrande. I don't have a good feeling about Tyrande, but as you wish. I just have to make sure that if they jump on Tyrande, like if Tracer does so, I need to jump on Tracer. Yeah, but that's gonna confuse everybody, Jacoby. That's a little bit too deep. You should know that about the internet. Oh, you went for a 7-3 result? Oh, I see. Had one really bad game, like your Diablo Leo? Yeah. How many bad games did I have in my placements? 2 to 3. Some losses were like, okay, whatever. But it's like, 2 to 3 were like quite testing me. Yeah, maybe all throughout I never meant to take Rexxar. I trolled everybody. I'm not hungry, but I've got this cookie and it's already exposed to the elements. I think I will eat it somewhere in the next 2 hours and 49 minutes.
I fight for my countrymen.
It gladdens my heart to see you once
what
more.
What shall we take?
Face you're one of the few fear. Around here I trust, you know.
If you are expecting
hi,
fear,
Patty
you should be disappointed.
What's that? In pro games, Tracer appears very rarely, just rushing guy, but she did show up a bit in an eight.
Now let's see some action! Most assuredly.
Surprisingly few Rexxars in the first 4 games, huh, guys?
A worthy choice.
Yeah, the Abathur effect. Well, that really hurt Charlie.
I fight for
there's no way
countrymen.
I can actually duel Sonya when there's an Abathur chance.
That's Galean hospitality for you.
It's all about dodging that hook.
I will enjoy this.
Now let me try to explain you my reasoning for that Hearthstone location. I was afraid if I take one more step, I would stand on a landmine. I knew that Abathur would have liked to spread his toxic nests around. So I thought if I walk somewhere... Oh god. If I walk somewhere, yeah, that might happen.
Let me handle this.
But I could have just retraced my steps.
No more holding back. My hunting
it's okay, I took 3 of the ones we gave away. That just happened. I'll get eyes in the dark. I've been seeing people use this and it's been better than I thought.
Time to stretch my legs. The future belongs to those who take it.
On the move.
They do know about it because of Avatar. Actually, Greymane mercs so fast, it's pretty sick. He just takes damage doing it, that's all. But he does it faster than Sonya.
The future belongs to those who take it.
Zula's been doing some nice creeping.
You've made a grave mistake.
Well played.
Now this is a hump.
Most assuredly.
I don't know if I can do Bruiser Camp. Let's try that.
The beast
I think I can at least make a start.
What good's a pirate without a Fall back to our ramparts.
I don't think there's a lot of value in Quicksilver bullets, actually.
Accept defeat.
I'll just get Wizened Duelist. I know it's and I don't even care if I get one stack per death. I've been trying the Quicksilver bullets. I just don't think it's been all that.
No.
Yeah, me too, Jacoby, but I think I'd like to try not taking Thick Skin, considering that they have Tracer.
Pull back for now, only to strike again.
Dude.
Absolutely.
If you got me killed here, you son of a bitch. Why would they risk a fight flying into the dark? I just saved Taranda. Legit, I came in there and saved Taranda. The Albatross are just flying in.
Absolutely. You're cannon fodder.
We'll just have to get the coins back. That was not a gust play. He doesn't Absolutely. Have gust.
Ha! Excellent work.
Whatever, man.
Running wild.
All my hard-earned coins.
This is my hunting.
Looks like your foe beat you to it.
I shall bury you.
The future belongs to
what
the
mark for kill do?
It.
No damage, ha! Vulnerability.
Excellent
so bad.
Work.
We're 4v3 at worst.
Don't
if we go here.
Fire, you idiots. Most assuredly.
Let's go.
Still good. Luckily, team came. We get the camp. Let me have the coins.
Your aid is well timed. No quarter.
Let's not stick here around here too long. Meanwhile, Zul double soaking. Really nice. What do you think of going with Regen Master and Johanna? You know, I love it so much. Full regen, right? Regen Master, MPO, Laws of Hope, whatever. But I really think Knight Takes Pawn is indispensable flying kangaroo. The amount of advantage that you can get just wave clearing faster it's often underrated. Wave clear isn't particularly exciting, nor very skill-based, but it's so important in a game like this that oftentimes we like to prioritize damage over wave clear. And honestly, even sustain.
Time to stretch my legs.
Honestly, wave clear is great. So, yeah, I've played without Knight takes pawn, and I always miss it.
To victory. Who's got the coin for me, sir?
Nowhere to hide.
I will not accept defeat.
I like wave clear, feels good. Personally, I like it, but a lot of people, they think healing and damage is more interesting.
We must strike this hero down.
We can't fight. There's just a lot of toxicness. What do I take? Running wild? I get running wild.
To victory.
She dodged my freaking ult. What the hell, man? What is that? You can do that? I bet that was none.
Most assuredly. Retribution is at hand. That was much appreciated.
Wow. Oh.
The beast hungers.
You fight with such passion.
Orgilneus, we must retreat.
Good job, guys. Oh, Mirrodin too? Maybe? The grand prize?
Assuredly.
Aw. Maybe if I stayed in the fight? Oh yeah, he's greedy, he's greedy. He's probably over there. Man, that skeletal mages was so good. I feel like Zul is doing a great deal this game. They're all back.
You're next.
No comment, can we go? No inside jokes anyway.
Impressive work. Let me have this.
They can't pay now.
Never back down.
Nor should Toronto try to solo stop it.
Ha! Excellent work. Your enemy has it.
Diablo pretty exposed. I don't know what I can do for him really. I'm not gonna give away 10 coins for an overgrown murky. Nope. Oh god.
I will enjoy
wrong way, this. Little dwarf. It's not like Greymane has peel. He only has persuasion arguments. Like, don't do this. If you do this, I might kill you. I'd like to keep my coins this time.
I will not accept defeat.
I think a tap will be enough. No, I will lose a lot of XP if I do that.
Running wild.
I have 4 stacks of Wizened Duelist, not bad. Do they have a lot of CC? Yes. So I will get Relentless Predator.
A worthy choice.
Actually, I should get the boss. They don't have enough coins to pay. They'll get like lots of small little camps, whatever, but I have the best damage on the boss.
I will not accept defeat.
Sure, if you play support, Grubby, that's fine.
This is I'm gonna pull back now.
We can after this one, if you like.
For honor and
do we try
glory.
Now? No, I don't like this. They're all there. And we're split. We need to finish the bruiser first. I'm pathing really dangerously here.
My curse will be there outgoing. No more holding back.
We can go now. Zul's coming too.
For honor and glory.
I'd like to play the like the safe part. Heal up a bit. Really nice. This. Really nice APOC too.
I must retreat. You know what?
Tip, if you're about to die to Abathur mines, wherever they are, stay where you freaking are and Hearthstone. Don't move into a bush, because that's where they are. Hey, Padapanic, what's up? Impressive. Yeah, we went 5-5 in placements and won our first game. And this is our second, and I don't know the result yet of this one. Yeah, it was a good fight. And good PvE from our Greymane character.
Most assuredly.
They can't pay, can they? 3 coins, 5 coins. No, they're fine.
That sounds better. Thank you, healer.
The future belongs to those who take it.
I can't walk like this. I don't want to fight this.
This is a hunt.
An excellent king.
Never back down.
Most assuredly.
Well fought.
Get him!
Get him!
Tear down that fort.
Now we get Hunter's Blunderbuss. We don't even need to pay first. It's only Abathur.
On the moon. A worthy sacrifice.
My curse will be there outgoing.
Nice. I guarantee you, in every quick match game and most Hero League games, people would be like, hey, do a camp. Like, who dares to pay with 30 coins in their pocket? Actually, 40. I mean, who dares to end the game with 40 coins in their pocket? But please, if you're 5 versus 1 and it's not Kael'thas or Leeming or Lunara, if it's Abathur, or let's call it 5 versus 0, end the game. Ah, we were favored. The game thinks I should be higher still. 235 points. Nice. Yeah, so you need a character like Greymane, Sonya, Illidan, Rexxar to do the camps on this map. You don't even need to be particularly good at them. You just need to keep doing the camps. And you know, camps, they're pretty damn easy. If you're with a hero against double siege camp, please don't look at anything else than the minimap. You don't need to look at the HP of the minion slowly dropping or to look at the keyboard to do the queue. I mean, unless you're the kind of player that needs to look at the keyboard to know where the queue is. But generally speaking, look at the minimap and make a pretty good judgment call about whether you think they're going to be going for you. But I think this game was amazing. Zul is one of the best pick on Blackheart Bay. So much XP, never died. I looked at him getting ganked a few times. He played it really safely. I guarantee you, if that was me, I would have died at least once, if not more. So I really like how he played it. Went for the healing and the full skeleton build with the jailers. Now, you can go for Tragul's Essence on Zul at 4. It gives you more mana. And in theory, that makes you better at staying on the map for a long time and doing double laning. But think about it. These two skeletons is two more bonus skeletons that give you Rathma's Blessing. So actually, yeah, the Jailers is safer. Gives you a little bit more healing. And you just need to not Q W every wave. Only W or only Q. I'm pretty surprised that I actually got like 10 stacks of Wizened Duelist. Normally I would die, but that's the kind of map Blackheart is. And, wow, Soulcatcher. The kind of way that the game was going, like getting a decent amount of kills, my teammates grouping up really well, like Falstaff, Toronto, Diablo were almost always together. That really resulted in a very solid game plan. So my pick list for Blackheart is Illidan number 1, number 2, Sonya, number 3, Rexxar, 4, used to be Butcher, but I've been realizing more and more it's kind of a detrimental pick to the team, especially when the opponent has Muradin because of the attack speed slow. And Butcher only has one mode, and it's full Bloodlust. Greymane at least has a bit of nuance. He can auto-attack from the human form. He also seems a bit more dynamic and mobile than Butcher. So if Tracer suddenly shows up, you can jump on her and still like kind of go out. And you know, Butcher can't really do that. That's really important as Stage Diver. Because you can wave clear better.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Nice.
Turned up to 11. Perhaps I underestimated you.
What's up, dude?
Injustice for all.